Vis voilà,
dice voilà, dice voilà, dice voilà.
Vis voilà,
dice voilà, dice voilà.
Ik zie die beats is top, man, maar los zit er voor even al.
Met mode is ik ook gewoon niet van de kans. Ik zie die beats is top.
Ik maak geen pap daar. Mijn vrouw is mijn dogo. En if you don't like me, sick, zoek aan je ook. Je broer is die kijkster. Yeah. Jou kunt in de long jobs. Als hij op je mic is. Hey. Als ik zing along song. Je klap op blikjes. Waar gaan vaak mensen kikjes. Jou gauw van kiesjes. But definitely not on the chicky. Zo vaak een pikkie. She want my name between the twinner. Ik maak het luid. Nobody be hard as she's dingy. I make it dirty like getty. Jou zet die zijn kennis van stukjes en drakjes. I look after me like my eyes are stuck. En ik maak voor die goede nou dat aan de stuk. Then I go. Ik kan zien. Jelle moet. Hier maar jelle moet net waar.
Hey everyone, my name is Rhuwaal De Lange. I'm a drummer from Port Elizabeth, but recently moved to Johannesburg. I'm just going to speak a little bit about my setup and what I use when I play for guys like Loufi. I mainly play for Loufi, and I'm also his MD. You guys know what that means. So what I have on my left-hand side, I have my SPD, which I trigger sounds and pads from. And then I have the Zildjian hi-hats, which is the best hi-hats you can find in the business. And then I play two effects cymbals, which because I'm not playing church songs or playing jazz or anything, because I want the songs to pop and have more life and flavor and stuff. And then I just play a simple two tom, the floor tom and a 10 and a snare. You guys will hear my snare is extremely high because I'm high in life and I'm tall. So I like everything above here in the sky. I'm just joking, but I love my snare high because I wanted to like kind of just pierce through when we do the performance and stuff. So yeah, this is my setup. The Mapex kit and my SPD, and I also trigger the songs from my laptop, my MacBook. So yeah, that's what I play. And then my sticks, I play the Zildjian sticks. This is the Travis Barker signature. But I prefer also the stick because it's nice and heavy. I break a lot of skins, but it's fine as long as I get the job done. So yeah, that's my setup. This is my setup for when I play hip hop. I do a lot of different other stuff when I play for other people, but this is the main guy. This is what I do, and I do what I have to do for Loufi. So yeah, thank you.
One. Hey.
Rudiments. Zij noemt zijn niks, dat er de transit in. Hij zegt, Rudiments. Waarbij ik ga, maak hij alles in elkaar. Hij zegt, Rudiments. Als de keren wat er weer, maar zijn motje wat er weer. Hij zegt, Rudiments. Hij zegt, Rudiments.
Yay. Trek op bij die Joel en zijn bassen. Kennis op die back ziet, zij ziet tot achter. Yay. Satan kan vatten zijn blazen. Maar hij vindt het moeilijk om te pie voor die krasen. Yay. Breek een botteltje in die tafel. Kamste aan die borrel gauw. Hey yo massa. Goed, maar doe nou ver achter die brazen. Gitter zijn geleden zit hem binnen aan zijn graven. Maar anyway na allerlei drama. Krijg je om een dame, valt op bij haar kamer. Maar met zijn handen naar pyjamas. Doch hij dat zijn dingen zijn handen. Doe maar zeggen.
Rudiments. Zijn noem zijn niks, dat ga je transit in. Hij zegt, Rudiments. Maak je alles in elkaar. Hij zegt, Rudiments. Als de keren wat om in, met zijn motje wat om in. Hij zegt, Rudiments. Hij zegt, Rudiments.
Yeah. Askies.
Kennis op zijn vader Abraham. Je natste bra en die klap op een maandag. Krijg een kansje voor die aard of voor die aandacht. Tot zij vroeg om wijs dat zij zoek aan betalen.
Smack that, left dance, no care. get.
Scoping to the bowl for the bounce, we like a joy of mice.
Cat back, backpack, I smack.
Daddy bounce to drop my blame, I'm selfie payment, cry. No, fully man embarrassed, daddy can impress man, I can give you better. Ma, say say bunny clash, price at the place. Yes, say suka.
Rhuwaal De Lange.
China om sy ek sal kere trans sy ek hy sy Rhuwaal De Lange, Rhuwaal De Lange. Oor abai, maak hy hel is die mag kai. Hy sy Rhuwaal De
Lange, Rhuwaal De Lange.
As die kere wat om weet, my sy mochi wat om weet. Hy sy Rhuwaal De Lange, Rhuwaal De Lange. Hy sy Rhuwaal De Lange, Rhuwaal De Lange. Hey.
For Loufi, Loufi and I met when we still playing in church. Loufi used to be a part of a group called Groep Voor God. And let me just tell you the story, actually. So Loufi and I have been friends for very long before I started playing for him. So 1 year, there was a conference. And I said, bro, can I play for you? No money, no nothing. And he was like, bro, I don't like doing the whole music thing. I just want to do my own thing, and it's me. So I was like, cool, let me play for you. And if you don't like it, we don't have to do it. But also when I play, I was like, hey, Lord, let me play tonight like it's my last time. And then Loufi was never going to ever play without me ever again. And we did our songs, we did the performance, we came off, we were still very skinny and scrawny and whatever, we came off stage and he was like, bro, you're my drummer now. So the experience, like people always ask me, why do we click or why do we gel so much when we play? And it's just basically because of friendship. We've literally come through hardships together. We come from a time where I had no food on my table, then I drive to him. We come from a time where when he's booking me for a performance, but I'm putting petrol in his car so he can go do his performance. So, and also like, now that God opened the doors for us to really travel, but before Loufi I used to travel and stuff, but now when I'm traveling with someone I've actually built with, I think it's more satisfying than playing with people that started their own thing and they made it, and I'm just a part of what they are doing. But this with Loufi and I, I'm actually a part of what we are doing, and I'm not an add-on to his sound. So his sound in the studio is different from his sound when we're performing live, and that's what I bring to the table. So I've seen small little cities perform on big stages, but that's just a snippet of where I come from with my experience with playing for Loufi. He also doesn't really know sound stuff, so when we sound check, I have to tell him, ask for mid or... Because that's how we learn. So that's how he's learning. That's why you could ask, he can ask, hey, give me more body or give me more this girl. Because that's like, brah, you can't say that. You can't say, man, mic don't get lekker. Like, you must say what you want, why your mic is not lekker. So that's like, our friendship really shows when we're playing, and our relationship as brothers, like, really show when we're playing. So yeah, that's just my experience with Loufi. Thank you.
One.
Kom eens raak vuil, elke move is wat pollution is. Hello, hi, ek boer boer me dit, jy boer boer me dit. Nee, ek bedoel my ding, ek maak die staat op iets om cool te klink. Geen my acapellas, wat so die plek in ek groove en spring. Move jou ding, laat dit pijn, ek weet jy voel die shit. Jy bolle toer jou mik, ek handgenaad my pense tip. Op my tatse druk, as ek my verses uit moet tik. Die difference tussen my en jou, ek bly die box uit dan. Once ek spit vir ander die game in a boxing ring. Alles like boxing ding, ek's like Lossie ding. Ek execute in die booth, maak stil die stemme wat soek. Maak stil die stemme wat soek, maak stil die stemme wat soek. Julle rhymes, as poor connection. Los hulle off balance, middle injection. Wiki jiki mini likies wat ek maak saam go. Wiki wiki anders maak jou kansje na DC. Diepe dinkies wat jou kansje maak dan Sophie. Diepe dinkies wat jou kansje maak. Ek's a bikki jikki mini likies wat ek maak sanko. Wiki wiki anders maak jou kansje na DC. Diepe dinkies wat jou kansje maak dan Sophie. Diepe dinkies wat jou kansje maak. Ek hou a bikki hard. Mini numbers wat ek maak. Chiki wanna dikki sticky binne kanna. She wanna licky kissy kissy type of stuff.
That's my kind.
Hey relax jy, Mr. Mickey Mouse. That one's fat cut but let's move on it. Lately voel ek wil op my eie hoed te sit.
It's the shoe first.
Yo, Dis die roerste vit, ek se moerse ding. Kyk gelyk uit die boerse vit. High school drop out, wat vir hulle nou in die school kom sit ek. Julle weet dan douwens boe jou shit.
Dis warm.
Jakke flow wat ek bring is die kroelste ding. Douwens guessing guy na line is safe to say that they do the ja, en hulle is poedelpits. Ek genoeg vir jou en amal wat binnen jou kroon is. Jy moet my net in de mood kom sit ek van die baai. Waan so vannacht binnen de boot. Wiki jiki many likies wat ek maak som go. Wiki wiki anders maak jou kindje naar DC. Diepe dingies wat jou kindje maak. Sofie, diepe dingies wat jou mochie maak. Girl, it's a wiki jiki many likies wat ek maak som go. Wiki wiki anders maak jou kindje naar DC. Diepe dingies wat jou kindje maak. Sofie, diepe dingies wat jou mochie maak. Ik hou een wiki hard. Yeah. Go a bicky hard. Voila. Let's go a bicky hard. Hey, let's go a bicky hard. One.
So, when I play, initially when I started playing, we just played drums. And then I have my SPD here. It's a gift I got from a homie of mine. Like I was 12 years old, I played a show and he couldn't pay me. The only thing he could give me was an SPD. So he gave me an SPD. It's still the first generation SPDs. Like it's still going 15 years later, it's still going. So what we do is when we go, obviously dorpies and places don't normally have a drum budget. And then I take my SPD. So this thing, I literally can plug and play wherever we go. I can play different sounds on it. This is for a different segment when I'm doing dance stuff and the other stuff. Then I'll can show you guys what I actually, all the other sounds and stuff I use. But this thing, you will hear the song we're playing. I'm not gonna touch the drums, but you will hear how it fills the empty spaces in the song because then I'm adding nuances and different sounds to what we are doing. So yeah, this is my SPD, it's my baby. Can I just give you a little story about my SPD? Someone borrowed it from me 4 years ago. They borrowed it from me. And the guy sold my SPD after borrowing it from me. And then I got it back just before Loufi and I started touring. Someone said, bro, isn't this your SPD? I bought it for $400 from this guy. But I know it's yours, so I'll give it back to you free of charge. And then that's when we started touring. And then this is like my baby. So yeah, this is my SPD. You guys will see on my Instagram and everything, this guy always features my Roland SPD is my baby. Like, next to my wife, this is the most important thing in my life. So yeah, that's for the SPD. Okay, so how we make things interesting at the show, obviously people don't, they hate coming and make it, everything must sound like the CD. So they come in for a different experience and then there's a thing Loufi does. When we playing, he just started doing it because people didn't know who I was, I think. And then he just asked the question, Viswala. And weirdly, a few people in the crowd knew who I was. But now, literally, when I walk into the shop, people know me, they'll ask, Viswala, Daiswala. So that's a little thing we do when we play. We just don't come play the show. We kind of interact with the people. And then Loufi will freestyle, and I will play a pattern that he hates. But I do it because it makes me smile and it makes me hate him. And so yeah, what we do, we literally just, I start playing a beat and he freestyles about everything and everyone. And that when people leave, they say, Loufi said my name. Yo, and I swala. So I swala de langbra, swala, and Loufi. And I my name gesee, toen hulle gespeel het. And I brought the beats, man. So yeah, that's what we just try and give you something different and a different experience every time we perform. So yeah, in a nutshell, that's me, Rhuwaal De Lange, on Instagram, Rhuwaal De Drange. Thank you. Bye bye. See you. Shoppers.
One. Viswala, Daiswala, Daiswala, Daiswala. Viswala, Daiswala, Daiswala. Checky bow, yo.
Boos, laat ek gauw die flow bring. Ek klap op die SPD net soos a Roland. Julle weet dan wie ek is to the world. Elke flow wat ek gebring het is soos a pearl. Ek kill die beats, julle weet wie dit is. Sip my net terug, laat ek gauw vir jou spit. Julle ken aan die ding. Dou ons aan die symbols van Dilgen. Sê my gauw, wie swalla? Daar is swalla. Daar is swalla. Daar is swalla. Wie swalla? Daar is swalla. Die swalla, die swalla. Vi swalla, die swalla, die swalla, die swalla. Vi swalla, die swalla, die swalla, die swalla. Yo, ons murder beats, jylle weet jy moet het gloe. Doen hier die ding, hoekom doen jy dit soe? Jakke flow is het sure. Jylle weet dan wat ek bring en al die flows net poor. Jylle, vi swalla, die swalla, die swalla, die swalla. Vi swalla, die swalla, die swalla, die